I show respect until I'm not showing respect, so.
You won't get that from me.
You hear me? Yep.
Does it feel like you guys caused more problems? I mean,
not to me, because I stay back.
Okay, I'm not talking about anybody in Pacific. I'm just saying, yeah. You guys ever get people get aggressive with you guys with the cameras and stuff?
Yes, sometimes. Most of the times, if somebody says something to me like that,
you just don't reply.
Yeah, I tell them, don't call me when they beat your ass. You know? That's.
I was wondering, because a lot of people down here, I don't know if you're from this area, but a lot of people.
Cleveland, yeah.
They get, people are filming. I'm not saying you guys.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah.
Just like.
Well, this type of crowd doesn't generally like to be filmed, so, you know, you run into that every once in a while. I mean.
You guys got a job?
Yeah. I mean, I was filming this one guy at a traffic stop, and then I seen him, I looked over to the side. When I looked back, he was giving me the finger. I'm like, well, don't call me when they beat your ass. See you later. You know, and I stopped filming him. Yeah, we ain't trying to film people that don't want to be filmed, just the public servants, you know? Yeah. Like I said, I generally stay back. I try to introduce myself to you guys and whatnot, you know?
I just noticed, no offense, but I noticed how professional you were compared to some of the other people, trying to jump in and, it kind of sends the wrong message.
It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
You know?
That's cool.
Yeah. No problem. No problem. Hey! Started moving, so I just wanted to.
I walked around the back and went back, and there was some people over by the gay bar or whatever over there. I think they were going to get into it. I think there were some people over there smoking. This is very first time. There were like four cops that were looking out of the neighborhood. I tried to turn my camera on.
The event staff guy.
I couldn't get the report on before he started. I got him walking around.